I had several areas of concern, and I knew I didn't like the way I smiled because I teach.
My practice is a small private practice on the Ohio River. I serve a community of really great people that I'm really blessed and proud to be a part of. The practice is my hometown, so people always ask me, why do you go back to Southern Ohio? Because that's home, that's where my heart and soul is. She was happy, so that's good.